At Georgia Power, we want to help you save money and energy during the heat of summer with three easy tips. First, set your thermostat to 78 degrees and use a ceiling fan to help circulate air. Second, keep your air vents clear and change your filter monthly. And third, turn your lights off when you're not using them. Please visit georgiapower.com/myenergy for more tips, information on different rate plans, and energy assistance options.